most skillful, hardest puncher. You know, he been through the amateur background and everything. Tank didn't have that chance because of age and whatnot. But again, Gamboa gonna set him at this level once they see his performance. You know what I'm saying? They're gonna give him something to talk about. But we know the writers, we know the critics, they're gonna sit there and say, oh, that was Gamboa, we got an older. Nah. Got a young fighter against a vet that wanna get back on that level. Everybody loves that level, you get what I'm saying? So what we have to do is make sure we keep him focused and let them know we gotta go through them doors. And Gamboa's one of them doors.
Hey Tank, how long should we see your residence here in the lightweight division? Are you planning on unifying or you pick up a couple of titles and move up to 140?
I mean, whatever, you know, whatever goes right out for me. I just came here. I just moved up to 135. We just want to see how I feel at 135. Actually, the camp here, feeling great. Even if I gotta go back down, my next fight at 130, I can do that. I can stay at 35. You know, fight there. You know, I'm comfortable. So whatever. My team and me come up with, that's what it is. I'm a team player.
Who the weakest champion in this division?
The weakest? I mean, I don't think it's no weak champion. You can't be weak as a champion in this sport. We all know this is a tough sport, so I want disrespect to respect nobody and say who's the weakest champion.
Well, how do you feel about the franchise championship? You know, a lot of people was giving Devin Haney flag. You know, nothing he had to do with it, but
yeah, it's really not Devin Haney. Right. You know, I believe he wasn't a champ till he fought. It don't matter who he fought. It don't matter. They could have picked somebody off the streets, you know, and fought him that night. So I just believe that he wasn't a champ till he actually fought in the ring for the belt. So right now he's a champ. You know, I never, you know, said nothing bad about him being a champion. They gave him the belt because that's not his fault. You know, I was saying something about them giving Chingo the franchise belt because of, you know, you can't lose it. Somebody beat him and, you know, and they don't get the belt. You know, so I was thinking that's disrespectful. That's basically a slap in the face. You know, so.
Tank, when I think of this fight, I think about Gotti and Mayweather.